Why is the border such a big deal way in New Hampshire?
Lawrence, the border is a big deal because you have fentanyl being trafficked over the southern border into New Hampshire, to Lowell and Lawrence, into New Hampshire. Yeah. And then you have a northern border issue. I was up at the northern border. We have literally an influx of legal immigration there, drugs up there being interdicted. And so this border crisis is impacting every single state. But here in New Hampshire, it's a big deal.